I'm gonna wait on you. I'm gonna wait on you. I've tasted your goodness. I'm trusting your promise. I'm gonna wait on you. Yes, I'm gonna wait on you. Yeah. I've tasted your goodness. I'm trusting your promise.
Hello all, good morning. Trevis Dampier, Trevis Dampier Ministries, a disciple of the Lord Jesus Christ. Today is Tuesday, April 11th, and we're making our way now over to April 13th. That would be December 25th on the ancient Roman calendar, so we're watching for that for an event watch day. And then after that, we'll be making our way to the 17th and 18th, which is Memorial Day, Holocaust Memorial Day on the Hebrew calendar, as well as Tax Day on the 18th. The Lord had shown us regarding that millions of dead fish article that I went over 2 weeks ago, that would be a slash to the money. It reflected when Jesus gave taxes over to the temple and taxes over to Caesar. So the Lord is warning on a slash to the money. 7 days later is when Israel's 75th birthday is going to be, although we know that in reality they are 77. So we'll talk a little bit about that today. We'll talk about the Noah timeline part 3 in reference to November 12th. We're going to take a look at that as well. Because that would be during the time of the eclipse that's going to be coming here in late October. We're also going to be talking about what China is doing with Taiwan, saying they are now ready for any kind of attacks outside and ready for the invasion of Taiwan. We'll talk about that and some other things way too sensitive for YouTube. So please click the Rumble link below and I will see you there. Shalom. Love y'all. Jesus Christ surely loves you dearly. Click the Rumble link below. See you there. Later.